1, 2, 3, 4.
Don't get your panties in a bunch. You'll see me again soon enough. I figured that ridding the city of the mad gear would make everybody happy. Not just me, all of us. But this is my reward, huh? Everyone else goes on to live the high life, and I get left behind in a prison cell. A city where no one has to fight. A city free from violence. A city without fear. Yeah, give me a break. I thought I was fighting for peace in this city. Look where it got me. The drag, man. Would you look at that? Well, I'll be damned. Looks like we're in for a reunion. Maybe this won't be so boring after all.
South America, pitch black jungle. In nature, only the strong survive. Which of these warriors will illustrate this principle today?
Well now, let's see if we can't do something about my boy.
Now ready to commence the attack!
Who will emerge a champion? Fight!
Throw a punch!
Ha ha! Take that! Yeah!
And the battle continues. Fight!
Ha ha! Ha ha! Take that! Ha ha!
Ha ha!
boring the crap out of you. Guess I better go easy on you next time.
Will the tide of battle turn? Fight! Destination confirmed!
There is no way you could ever knock me out!
Let's get started! Fight!
So, you're going after S.I.N., are you? Tell me why.
Look, I don't need a reason.
Seth is an evil man who brings chaos to this world. Cody, tell me you'll fight him alongside me.
Sorry, guy. It's like I told you. I fight by myself nowadays.
Who will emerge as champion? Fight!
Face it, I'm better at street fighting.
Take that! Take this! Take that!
It is time!
Take that!
Yeah!
already.
Grown a great deal since those days.
Let's wrap this up. Jackpot!
Sorry, guy. I only answer to myself now. You're boring the crap out of me. Guess I'd better go easy on you next time.
Will the tide of battle turn? Fight!
I'll face it. I'm better at street
fighting. Let us proceed.
Horizontal!
Not you again.
The world is simply what it is. This is from the teachings of Bushinryu. Somehow, you rail against this teaching without even knowing it. Cody, you have vanquished a great evil. I believe this means that you must still hold some shred of goodness in your heart. I know that in your soul, there remains a disdain for those who seek destruction.
Nah, he was just in my way, that's all. I took him down because he was bothering me.
Then I take it you have no intention of returning.
Returning? Yeah, I'll return, all right. To my cell. That's where I belong.